greater opportunities and improve the conditions for all our current public transport drivers. I trust it will also support economic development through time savings, environmental improvements, and reduction of accidents among residents and visitors of the city. As part of this endeavor, we will also pursue the urban realm enhancement projects for the beautification of the city along the BRT corridor. This will include the building of structures that promote non-motorized modes of travel, like walking, like bicycle lanes. And as we begin this project, I know that there will be slight inconveniences and traffic congestion, as if Cebu does not have enough. Public transport systems and in forging partnerships that will help them.